Hi, I'm Mark Beauchesne. I'm with John Howe, registered New Hampshire fishing guide out of Tall Timber Lodge in Pittsburg, New Hampshire. John, what's our first order of business?
Let's go check out the fly shop.
Let's do it. So John, what will we be into today with flies?
Well, it's early season up here, and blue and olives are in the water and on the water. There's a parachute and a CDC pattern that we'd like, and also nymphs, such as the tungsten head or beadhead pheasant tail nymph.
Let's go try all of these. John, this is great. This will be the first time I ever fished out of a drift boat.
Well, I think you're going to really enjoy it, Mark. It's a lot of fun, and we can access some areas you can't get to by waiting.
And how long have you been at this guiding thing?
2009 was my 20th year.
I'll tell you what, this North Country is nothing but eye candy. You wake up here every day, John.
I do. I live
think
here.
Think about that.
I know. I'm a privileged person. I've got a pheasant tail nymph, followed by a little blueing olive nymph. Foam line is where the food is. As they say in the business, foam is home. Mend it up. Watching people have fun is a great thing. Another man, yep. Good one. They're right down in those rocks there.
Oh, yeah. Yep, that was me. Being slow.
The water's still really cold here, so it's the fish are still a little loggy. They really haven't started to turn on to the flies, but if we get the fly close enough to them, they'll take it.
I know where he is now, though.
I feel nervous at times, yes, yes. He's hit it a couple times already, yeah.
Twice?
Yep.
First time I was just watching the world.
There you go, you got him.
All right, fish good. On. You see that bass strike? Golly.
That's a nice fish.
That's a nice
fish.
That's
a salmon. Nice salmon.
Yeah.
Landlocked salmon.
Oh! There we go. A little surface action. Little. Now he knows bad news is happening.
See if you get that head. Just keep that head right up there. That's it.
Good.
We got him.
Woo-hoo! Boy, that's a beautiful fish. I love the olive cover.
Yep. The landlocks are pretty. That was good. Nice
really
going, man.
All right. Tell me about this spot.
We're right below Murphy Dam in the middle of Pittsburg Village itself. And this is the Connecticut River coming down through here. Flows right through town. It has some great fishing in it. And we're going to try some nymphs in here and a streamer down here to see if we can pick up any. So I'm going to bury my retrieve. Make it look like a wounded smelt because a lot of wounded smelt come through the dam. And the big brown trout and salmon feed on those wounded smelt.
Casting the nymph upriver, drifting it through that faster rapids. The water moves faster on the surface than it does down below, so those fish are actually in a safer haven below these rapids. And of course, that's bringing food right to them. So John, another spot, another river.
This is the McGalloway section between Second Connecticut Lake and First Connecticut Lake. And this time of the year, the landlocked salmon come into the river to chase the smelt. Isn't it beautiful? My favorite sections as far as scenic vistas go, this is beautiful.
John, from drift boat in the lake this morning to fishing these great streams, Pittsburg definitely has it all.
We have a lot of good water. Thanks for enjoying it with me.
You know, with Tall Timber as our launching spot, couldn't ask for any better. I'm Mark Beauchesne, and I'll see you in Pittsburg.